Another video, another random project. Hey guys, it's your boy Dan here again, and this time I'm going to be doing my top 5 favourite Eminem songs, and I'll be singing along with them. So yeah, here we go.
My number 5 favourite Eminem song is When I'm Gone, and I'm going to sing along to the entire thing, starting now. Have you ever loved someone so much you've given on for? Not the expression, no, literally given on for. When they know you're your heart, you know you wear their armor, and you will destroy anyone who would try to harm her. But what happens when karma turns right around and bites you, and everything you stand for turns on you to spite you? What happens when you become the main source of her pain? Daddy, look what I made. Dad's gotta go catch a plane. Daddy, where's mommy? I can't find mommy. Where is she? I don't know. Go play Haley, baby. Your daddy's busy. Daddy's writing a song. This song ain't gonna write itself. I'll give you one on the dog when you gotta swing by yourself. Then turn right round and round. This song's gonna tell your lover. And put hands on her mother, who's a spitting image of her. That Slim Shady, yeah, baby, Slim Shady's crazy. Shady made me, but tonight Shady's rockabye, baby. And when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down at you, smiling. And I feel a fang, so baby, don't feel my pain, just smile back. And when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling. And I didn't feel a thing, so baby, don't feel no pain. Smile back, keep having this dream, pushing Haley on the swing. She keeps screaming, she don't want me to sing. You're making mommy cry. Why is mommy crying? Baby, daddy ain't leaving no more. Daddy, you're lying. You always say that this is the last time, but you ain't leaving no more. Daddy, you're mine. She's piling boxes in front of the door, trying to block it. Daddy, please, daddy, don't leave. Daddy, no, stop it. Goes in her pocket, pulls out a tiny necklace locket. Got a picture, this will keep you safe, daddy, take it with you. I look up, it's just me standing in the mirror. These fucking walls must be talking, cause man, I can hear them. They're saying, you've got one more chance to do right in this tonight. Now get over there and show them that you love them before it's too late. And just as I go to walk out of my bedroom door, it turns to a stage, they're gone. The spotlight is on and I'm singing, and when I'm gone, just carry on. Don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling. And I didn't feel a thing, so baby, don't feel no pain, just smile back. And when I'm gone, just carry on. Don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling. And I didn't feel a thing, so baby, don't feel my pain, just smile back. 50,000 people are jumping at the seat. The curtain closes, they're throwing roses at my feet. I take a bow, and thank you all for coming out. They're screaming so loud, I take one last look at the crowd. Glance down, I don't believe what I'm seeing. Daddy, it's me, help mommy, her wrists are bleeding. But baby, we're in Sweden, how did you get to Sweden? I followed you, daddy, you told me that you weren't leaving. You lied to me, dad, and now I'm making my family sad. And I bought you this coin, it says number one, dad. That's all I wanted, I just wanna give you this coin. I get the point, fine, me and mommy are going. But baby, wait, it's too late, dad, you made the choice. And go out there and show them that you love them more than us. That's what they want you, Marshall. They keep screaming your name, no wonder you can't go to sleep. Just take another pill, yeah, I bet you you will. You rap about it, yeah, word, can't keep it real. I hear applause, all this time I couldn't see. How could it be that the curtain is closing on me? I turn around, find a gun on the ground, cock it, put it to my brain and scream, die shady and pop it. The sky darkens, my life flashes, the plane that I was supposed to be on crashes and burns to ashes. That's when I wake up, alarm clock swinging, the birds singing, the spring, and Haley's outside swinging. I walk right up to Kim and kiss her, tell her I miss her. Haley just smiles and winks at her little sister, almost as if to say, when I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling. And I didn't feel a thing, so baby, don't feel my pain, just smile back. When I'm gone, just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling. And I didn't feel a thing, so baby, don't feel my pain, just smile back. And that's my number 5. Now it's my number 4 favorite Eminem song, and it's Like Toy Soldiers. Once again, I'm going to be singing along with this, so here we go. I'm supposed to be a soldier who never blows his composure. Even for all the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I'm never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe for Benz, you know it don't matter. I never drag them in battles that I can handle. But I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. Need to be the leader. My crew is turning to God. Some shit ever just pop off. I'm supposed to be beside them. That's how I said I tried to squash it. It's too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and you crossed it. Heard him say Haley's name on the song and I just lost it. It's crazy, it should be way beyond some JG and not shit. Even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent too much energy on it, honestly I'm exhausted. I'm so caught in it, I almost feel like I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip hop for, it's not why I've gotten it. It was never my object for someone to get killed. Why would I want to destroy something I helped build? It wasn't my intentions, my intentions was good. Went through my whole career without ever mentioning it. Now it's just that I respect, but not running my mouth. I'm talking about something that I knew nothing about. Push Trey told me stay out. This just wasn't my beef, so I did. I just fell back watching grit in my teeth while he's all over TV. I'm down talking to a man who literally saved my life. I'm like, fuck it, I understand. This is business. This shit is just none of my business. Still knowing this shit could pop off at any minute, cause... There used to be a time when you could just say a rhyme and wouldn't have to worry about one of your people dying. Now it's elevated, cause once you put someone's kids in it, the shit gets escalated. It ain't just words no more, is it? It's a different ballgame. You're calling names, you ain't just rapping. We actually try to stop the 50 and Jobby from happening. Me and Dre sat with him, kicked it and had a chat with him, and often not to start it. He wasn't gonna go after him till Josh started yapping in magazines how we stabbed him. Fuck it, 50, smash him and mash him and let him have it. Meanwhile, my intention is pulling in another direction. Some receptionist at the source who went phone to his death has an erection for me. Thinks that I'll be his resurrection. Tries to blow the dust off his mic and make a new record. And now he's fucked the game up, cause one of the ways I came up is through that publication, the same one that made me famous. And now the owner of it has got a grudge against me for nothing. Well, fuck it, that motherfucker can get it too. But I'm so busy being pissed off, I don't stop to think. But we just inherited 50's beef with Murder Inc. And he's inherited mine, which is fine. Ain't like either of us mine. We still have soldiers that's on the front line. So willing to die for us as soon as we give the orders. Never to extort us, strictly to show they support us. And maybe shout them out in a rap and rap in a chorus to show them that we love them back. And let them know how important it is to have Running Avenue soldiers that flank on the corners. Loyalty to us is worth more than any award is. I ain't gonna have none of my people hurt or murdered. They ain't words that I can think of a perfect way to word it. You just said I love you all too much to see the verdict. Walk away from it all before I let it go any further. But don't get it twisted, it's not a plea that I'm copping. I'm just willing to be the bigger man if y'all could quit popping off at your jaws with the knocking. Cause frankly I'm sick of talking. Not gonna let someone else's coffin rest on my conscience, cause... That's my number four. My number three favorite Eminem song, Marshall Mathers. Don't get it. Last year I was nobody. And this year, selling records. Now everybody wants to come around like I own something. The fuck you want from me? $10 million? Get the fuck out of here, you see. I'm just Marshall Mathers, Marshall Mathers. Just a regular guy, I don't know why. What the fuss about me, fuss about me. Nobody ever gave a fuck before. All they did was doubt me, did was doubt me. Everybody wanna run their mouth and try to take shots at me, take shots at me. Yo, you might see me jogging, you might see me walking, you might see me walking a dead Rottweiler dog with his pen chopped up in the park with a spot collar, hollering at him because the son of a bitch won't quit barking. Pulling out the window with a cock shotgun, driving off the block in the car that they shot park in, looking for big killers, dressing ridiculous, blue and red like I don't see what the big deal is. Double barrel 12 gauge bigger than Chris Wallace. Pissed off cause Biggie and Talk is oldest. Watching all these cheap imitations get rich off them. Get dollars that they should have been there like they switch wallets. But I'd miss all the Swiss popping wristwatches. I just sit back and just watch and just get nauseous. And walk around with an empty bottle of Remy Martin. Starting shit like some 26 year old skinny Cartman. I'm empty bikes and screaming Ricky Martin. If instincts to kill instinct, don't get me started. These fucking brats can't sing and Britney's garbage. What's this bitch retarded? Give me back my $16. All I see is sissies on magazines smiling. Whatever happened to wild and loud and being violent? Whatever happened to catching a good old fashioned bashing an ass whooping? Getting your shoes cold and your hat took a new kids on the block. Suck a lot of dick. Boy girl groups make me sick. And I can't wait till I catch all you faggots in public. I'ma love it, but the life don't like me. Said some shit on vibe just bite me. And when it dyed his hair just like me. Bunch of little kids wanna swear just like me. Run around screaming, I don't care, just buy me. Nah, I think I was put here to annoy the world. Destroy your little 4-year-old boy or girl. Plus I was put here to put fear in faggots to spray Faygo root beer and call themselves clowns cause they look queer. Packet to dope and silent gay. Claiming Detroit when y'all live 20 miles away. And I won't rest till I knock all you fucking faggots the fuck out. Austin better club, but they was that when they snuck out. After ducked out at the back of the house, they saw us and bugged out. Ducked down and got painful shot at the truck flare. Look at y'all running your mouth again. We ain't seen no fucking mile road south for 10. Now, I don't need help from those dolls to beat up two females and make up who try to scratch me with lean nails. Slim anus, you damn right slim anus. I don't get f***ed in mind like you two little flaming faggots, cause just Marshall Mathers. Not a wrestler guy, I'll knock you out if you talk about me, talk about me. Come and see me on the streets alone if you assholes doubt me. And if you wanna run your mouth and come take your best shot at me. Is it cause you love me but you expect so much of me? You little groupie bitch, get off me, go F Buffy. Now because of this blonde mother's on top and this dub head but I've gone pop. On the ground, spun around and did a 360. Now these kids diss me and act like some big sissies. Oh, he just did some shit with Missy. So now he thinks he's too big to go to sleep and mentally get busy. My fucking bitch mom's suing for $10 million. She must want a dollar for every pill I've been stealing. Shit, where the fuck you think I picked up the habit? All I had to do was go into her room and lift up a mattress. Which is it, bitch, Miss Briggs or Miss Mathers? Matter. Thanks. Talking about fabricated my bass. He's just aggravated, I won't ejaculate in his ass. What a fella to do for every million I make another relative series. Family fun and fussing over who wants to invite me to supper all of a sudden. I got 90 some cousins, a half brother and sister who see me. Forever bothered to call me until they saw me on TV. Now everybody's so happy, I'm proud. I'm finally allowed to step foot in my girlfriend's house. And then to top it off, I walk to the newsstand. Buy the cheap ass magazine with a food stamp. Skip to the last page, flip right past. And what do I see? A picture of my big white ass. Okay, let me give you... yeah, double XL, double XL. Now your magazine shouldn't have so much trouble to sell. I'll even buy a couple myself, cause I'm... just Marshall Mathers. Just a regular guy, I don't know why all the fuss about me, fuss about me. Nobody ever gave a fuck before, all they did was doubt me. Everybody wanna run their mouth and try to take shots at me. Cause I'm just Marshall Mathers. Just a regular guy, I don't know why all the fuss about me, fuss about me. Nobody ever gave a fuck before, what they did was doubt me, did was doubt me. Everybody wanna run their mouth and try to take shots at me, take shots at me. Number 3. You wanna run the mouth and try to take shots at me, take shots at me. Number 3.